only one of our volunteers at FEC, and she'll be demonstrating how to use the Oxy Viva 3 for oxygen therapy. Step number one, connect one end of the therapy tubing to the therapy outlet under the on/off lever. Step number two, connect the other end of the therapy tubing to the therapy mask. Step number three, turn therapy control to on. Step number four, fit the therapy mask to the patient's face and form an effective seal. The elastic band should pass just above and below the ears, and the soft metal strip should be bent over the nose to form a seal. When the therapy mask supplied with Oxy Viva 3 is used, a fixed flow of 8 liters per minute will be delivered, giving us a concentration of approximately 60% to the patient. Step number 6, turn off therapy when finished.